in your 40s, nothing. So you gotta understand, life moves on. Father time don't wait for nobody, man. And when it's over, it's over. When you're 40 something years old and you look back and you're like, damn, I wasted all that time doing nothing. You know, life moved on and I didn't move with it.
What is up, YouTube? This is Joel2TV, back with more for you to see, and today we actually got some Yeezy news. I was so excited when I saw Kanye West came back onto Twitter. It's been probably about a year and a half that he hasn't been on. Last time I seen him, he was doing some crazy rants on Twitter, talking about Mark Zuckerberg needing to donate like $1 million to him and all that stuff. I missed the outbursts. I missed the little, you know, hints of new Yeezys coming out, and we finally get that back. So right off the bat, it came on Twitter swinging. What he was doing was, you know, showing some early mock-ups of some shoes, showing off the new collections going on. One sneaker he actually talked about was a Yeezy 350 early mock-up. It was a photoshopped image that he posted up. It's disgusting. I'm happy that they didn't go with this design and rather went with a different design for the 350 V1s. These are disgusting. So, moving on to the next thing. The next thing I was excited about, but not really that excited about, was the Yeezy 500s getting a high top version. Now those right there I think are pretty sick because I love high top sneakers, but at the same time I think the original 500s look better. I don't know if I'm feeling it too much, so on to the next one. Now this picture right here that he posted had everybody going crazy. There was a whole color palette of Yeezy 350s to 500s, and I think I saw like a 700 in there, but it's like a whole color palette that he had to choose from, probably to decide what's gonna be coming out next, what's coming up in the future. And I think that it's so dope that he's sharing these like little insiders so it can get us that much more excited, because for the past few months, all of us sneakerheads that have been collecting these Yeezys have not been that like excited about the Yeezys that are actually coming out, because we've been getting the same old plain Jane and it's always been the V2. Now, if you change it up from the monochromatic colorway and then you change it and put all these like Easter colors, orange, yellow, gray, a whole bunch of different colors on there like they're showing right here, I think it's really dope. And if they release it in a mass, I would love that even more. I'm not into resale, so I'd definitely be collecting it for myself. And if you zoom in a little bit, there's like different colors that I'm so excited for, like the like a purple colorway. They have like this green color. It's dope that they're coming out with a whole array of colors, and maybe not even come out with them, but just talks of it is pretty dope. Another mock-up that he showed us was a translucent 350 V2. Now the V2 line has been very played out, but if you add a little addition to it, such as a translucent outside, I think that it'll be a nice little touch to it depending on the colorway. This one in the picture is actually an all white colorway, almost like the cream Yeezy, but it kind of shows some of the internals of the Yeezy, so almost like a deconstructed look, something similar to the off white. So maybe they're trying to, you know, steal a little bit from Virgil Abloh, I don't know. Now, let me tell you, when Kanye showed me a picture of these light purple and these kind of pinkish, I think it might even just be the blush colorway, but when he showed us these two colorways, I was like, oh my gosh. Send my bank account to direct deposit to Kanye West and Adidas like for the rest of the year if they're releasing these, because that purple, that light purple is something I'm going to jump on immediately. I already got my blush. Haven't come through the mail yet, but I'm looking forward to it. It should be coming this week. Really excited for those if they really do come out. Okay, shades going back on. Now these Yeezy slides. Now we come back to reality, something that we don't want. Or maybe we do, but right here, just judging from this picture of the Yeezy slide, I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan at all. I don't think they look good. Does that mean I'm not gonna try to collect it? No, I will still be trying to get it. But if it's one of his Yeezy line and not the Adidas line, I might not cop it because those prices are stupid. The Adidas at least are like a retail of like maybe $200, $150. But even then, that's a lot of money for some slides. This right here, No. These are supposed to be a Yeezy basketball sneaker. I will not buy these. It has like a silver, white, and almost zebra colorway, and I don't think they look good. Maybe this is just like a early mock-up of it, but they got a lot of work to do if that's the case, because it almost looks like they're trying to have like a 350 combined with a 750, and then they got like a whole bunch of sharp edges on the side of the sneaker. I don't know if I'd be buying into that, but I love that he's still showing us these exclusive looks at what is to come for Yeezy. Now this one right here, shades coming off. This one right here, I gotta say, I don't care how much they cost, I don't care how limited they are, how widely available they are, the pair of sneakers I will be getting right here are the Yeezy 451. Now these are just prototypes, but overall, if they release these freaking things, for everybody out there, I'm going to buy them. I'm gonna buy two pairs of them. This one right here has to be my favorite out of everything that he showed us on Twitter. Excited for those to come out. I really hope those come out because it's just a wicked look. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching the video. Please be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and please be sure to share. Tell me what you're most excited about when it comes to Kanye West coming back to Twitter. Are you happy he's back on Twitter? Are you not happy he's back on Twitter? Do not really care. Why did you click on the video if you didn't care? Anyways, thanks for watching the video. Total Switch TV, out.